Hey everyone, it's time to go over basic twerking so you can get your power glide fitness on. Okay, so first things first, twerking is not for everyone, though it is for most people. If you have any injuries that you feel that would prohibit you from doing this type of exercise or dance, please consult your doctor first. Okay, now back to twerking. First of all, if you do have arthritis or any type of knee issues, you may want to adjust the height at which you twerk. So in my videos, I twerk pretty low just because I'm trying to maximize the butt and leg workout. Maybe you don't go so low. For those of you who don't have injuries but just feel it in your knees, you're going to want to engage your core and tighten your butt super tight, so that you're taking the stress away from your knees and putting it on the butt and legs, okay? So let's go into the basics. As you can see here, you're gonna start in a seated squat. The shoulders are retracted. Try to keep the back and the core nice and neutral. That means pretty flat, okay? You're going to lift up your butt just a little bit, and essentially you're tossing your butt up in the air, or I like to say up on your back. Okay, so once you toss, you let gravity pull your butt and your body back down into that squatting position. Right here, I'm demonstrating on a chair because that's like a really good way to practice squatting and tossing. All right, it's also a really, really good workout for the legs and the butt. So if you've been following along with me, you've been going for about 30 seconds. I'm gonna challenge you to do this for another 30 just to get great practice in. Get some work tossing that butt up and sitting low into your squat, and just to get a nice 60 second workout. Makes for a great commercial quickie, or just if you're trying to keep twerk alive in this moment. Either way, let me know how it goes and happy twerking. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job.